Hi, my name is Michael Giles, and I'd like to ask you a question. When was the last time you went to a circus? It doesn't matter, because today, we're going to the circus. Now, you always knew that the circus was in town because you could always recognize the red and white big top. That's right, the circus tent. And underneath that tent were all the performers ready to pour their hearts out for your entertainment pleasure. Now, there were magicians, jugglers, clowns, lion tamers, the whole works. But the one person that intrigued me the most was a lady by the name of Nadia. Nadia, the naughty lady. Not because she was dirty, but because she could tie herself in knots that seemed almost magical. You see, Nadia was a contortionist. Now, for those of you that are unfamiliar with what a contortionist is, that is a person that can actually fold and bend their bodies in very unusual ways. Now, I found out after many years of practice and a lot of stretching, they were actually able to contort their body like this. Now, there was nothing magical about it. Like I said, just a lot of stretching, and even you can contort your body like this. But what made Nadia special is that she could actually fold herself up into a tiny little box just like this one. And even though she was inside this box, she could actually turn herself completely around. Now you can see that is the case once I open up the box. Clearly you can see she's turned herself completely around. Now, Nadia will do this again, only this time in close-up. You can see her body's face up. When she goes through the box, she goes face down. Nadia will slow it down for you, and you can actually see that half of her body is face up, the other half face down. Now, the reason why Nadia is able to do this is because not only was she able to stretch her muscles, but she could actually dislocate her joints. Because of that, no matter how small the box was that Nadia was in, she could still turn herself inside and out. Clearly, you can see this is the case. Now, Nadia, once again, will slow this down for you so you can see that as she goes through the box, half of her body is face up, the other half is face down. Now, the one thing that amazed me the most about Nadia is no matter how many times she's dislocated her joints, she still managed to put together her body just like a puzzle.